mission, but unexplainable forces made the CD king skip and tried a live band. Stainless tight and fell on a mic stand. One night, damn, broke my right hand. Even my cousin was my hype man. Had to fire him cause he was doing too much. Drunk yelling over me, cursing sound, man, the dude's nuts. Hooked up with Scratch Ninja Supreme, sliced from SoundCloud. But I'm distracted by his generic horns and pounds now. Most of the time, noticing my DJ Serato doesn't work. Pissy attitude, and he's a sloppy cutting jerk. He doesn't do half the work, but if you want a half the purse, we often fight about how to split the money afterwards. But to hell with the pointed finger, and who's to blame? Check it. I learned something when I bought some respect and name record. I was listening to the song Attack of the Show Stealer and realized that maybe there's a few things I'm doing wrong. I wanna be a part of this community. People either ain't listening or they're on the verge of booing me. I value your opinions and it's time for me to care. My next show is at the Alcohol. Hope to see you there.
Bad performance, have to own it. Danger blow. Things fall apart, but I can save the show. You don't wanna disappoint those who paid to go. Yo, make them happy, make them happy, save the show. I'll give them lots of advice if some people took your rough. The devil's even just seeing your rappers is good enough. They call you ego people, you should obey your bro. I'm not a stealer, but I could say your show. Bumbles, want honest opinions, logic and vision. Okay, please give my knowledge and wisdom proper retention. Seems like you ain't only trying to be an artist for fame. So let us get into it, we can start with your name. You're trying to tell me that your name is L just because you spell it B-O-E-K-U-L-Z? It looks wrong. People might not tell you it's true, huh? But when you come, they think you should consider a new one. Don't mean to talk yourself, cause even if you stood strong, a lot of rappers are known for not making good songs. Teach your DJ, get a new one whose magic was scratches. Make sure he likes to practice, you practice, your practice. From backed up, use an iPad or a laptop to maximize your potential, fully charge and master your instrumentals. Always end with the pain, but begin with some heat. Gonna stop your songs early, sure, and then end of your beats. By the only ones you gotta build your breath, control and presence. I'm the new, give the promoters a reason to book you. Book yourself, and if you're wearing in about the strength of your event, hire me as a host to minimize the turbulence. I'm strongly suggesting you keep watching me, son. I can't take you to show you how this is properly done. Disclaimer, I'll keep watching you, but if you whack when I come through, I might be going to save your show by stealing it from you. That performance has to own it, save your show. Things fall apart, but I can save the show. You don't want to disappoint those who paid to go. Yo, make it snappy, make them happy, save the show. That's just cool to hear people say that when they collect. But you should also learn to do something other than that. Let go of your ego, people, you should obey your bro. I'm your show stealer, but I just saved your show. Ha!
It's an honor, it's an honor.
Make some noise for my brother, Thomas, a.k.a. Vocals, a.k.a. Gradient, y'all. I like to call